Alrighty, guys, we are back with more Stella Glow. The battles don't end. Of course, this I think is the third battle back to back, and we are in Anthem Hall. And we are about to go up against Giselle, the Angels, Klaus. All hell is literally broken loose. All hell has literally broken loose. And after scouting out the map, we got a lot of angels on here we can deal with. The angels are easy. The problem is the special condition. You usually want to get these special conditions, right? The problem with this special condition is it's literally designed for you to get killed. I just feel like, because I just can't figure out how the hell you're going to deal with this. Like, it doesn't make sense, because Alto can come up and he can attack Giselle, but guess what? Giselle's level 35. Like, what am I supposed to do? And if I move up too far, he's going to get jumped by this angel, Giselle, and most likely Xeno, aka Klaus. And look at, like, you don't want to deal with Xeno. You don't want to deal with this man. 1400 HP, fucking attack sky high. He's got blue meteor, he's got lion's roar, he got thousand strikes. Like, how am I supposed to engage and fight without getting just decked without dying immediately is the question. The victory conditions is survive. So I have to assume we have to kill a certain amount of enemies. And then I guess something will happen. It's like, oh, you killed this many amount of enemies, so I guess we'll let you get away or some bull. I don't know how it's going to work out, because I don't know. I got to play the match that actually started. So how do we approach this? Especially when we're getting a downgrade, apparently. We're getting a downgrade to our gosh darn attack right now. So this is what I'm gonna do. This is exactly what I'm gonna do. I'm going to go over here to... Who's the first person going? Coco. Coco's the first one going. So I'm going to go to equipment. I'm gonna give her the mist. Where is it? The mist. I know we have detox mist. Yeah, here we go. Detox. Get rid of that attack down, please. Because we're definitely going to want that. Coco, you're going to come like right here. Alto can go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Probably kill you and then run back. Because I don't want to deal with all these guys at once, for sure. The only thing I can think of... Let me see her attack range. Her range is 1 to 3, a range of 4, and then she can move like by 5. That's fucking dumb. She covers a distance of 9, so she can move by 5 and then catch you with a 4. So she can go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and then go 1, 2, 3, 4. So she can just move up and just attack Alto if she fucking wants. Like, that's OD. Like, how? And she's 35. Like, it's kind of OD, my dude. And then Xeno is just, oh yeah, I don't know, man. I'm kind of glad I leveled up. This is exactly why I leveled up. For the unknown torture this game could have just brought upon my ass just now. Like, it's ridiculous. It could be much worse if we didn't level up with Popo. Popo's up, and then we have Alto right now. Luckily, Saki is also up too. So here's the plan. I think the plan should be... Come over here and detox, and then, well, we don't need to detox everybody, just our attackers, like Sakuya and maybe Alto, definitely, and maybe Sakuya, but 7. There's also angels behind us. I can't adjust my teams to get down there, so I'm thinking Sakuya will go down there and attack, and then, of course, these guys are here to help us, so Dante, Dorothy, and Hilda. The thing is, these guys are here to help us. I don't know what happens, because apparently we're allies, and the defeat the condition is if any ally fucking dies, it's game over. Anybody dies on my team, it's game over. So if the Harbingers die, does that mean it's game over? Like, that'd be kind of fucking dumb, right? That'd just be dumb. So I think let's get to it. Are these guys weak against anything specifically? What about Giselle? Let's actually look at Giselle's stats. Counter, after receiving an enemy attack, negate all status elements, negate arrow attacks. Why can't I use Rusty in them, my dude? Like, I'm required to use the witches. Like, I could have sworn Rusty and Alto, or Rusty and Archibald and them was here. Like, where they at? Where they at, though? Alright, I think we're just gonna do it. I'm gonna go ahead and suspend save again. Because I did give her a detox mist. Detox mist, excuse me. Wait a minute. Didn't we just get an equipment? We just got a, we got some equipment from the last battle, right? Let's look at our storage really quick. Archer Eye, Hermit's Orb, Staff Discount, Slot 3, a sword with Freeze Orb. Song Orb, I think I like this setup better. They're gonna force me to have like an orb I don't want. Attack goes up by a little bit. Low chance to inflict freeze, whatever the fuck that means. She probably nullifies the element anyway, so fuck that. Give me my other sword back. Triple Edge, and I have to equip the Song Orb probably again. Song Orb, Attack Orb 2. What else I have? The Thief Orb? I don't think I need the Thief Orb anymore. So maybe... Huh. Definitely don't need a Delay Orb. Oh, I mean... Let's try to find something that he could actually use here. Oh, status elements ain't gonna really help. Move down actually maybe help. Like, attack down. Move down. Let's actually give him that. Why not? Move down, like status elements. Because I'm pretty sure she has... Negate all status elements. Negate arrow attacks. Wow. So Popo can't do shit against her. That's... Wow, this is going to be interesting. Especially since you're forced to use all your witches in Alto. And then you have no bar right now. Like, this is interesting. Here we go. Let's start up this fight. I got my Sobe right next to me. It's gonna be a long fight. It's about to be a long fight. Survive. Alto is defeated and Nihilot is defeated. Oh, here we go.
I will put an end to this. No matter what.
Hilda. You're...
We'll talk later. Right now, we must focus on the angels.
Your teammates are agitated. You're unable to use the conduct command. Oh my god. That would have helped. Man, you know what? Screw this. We gonna take care of the dudes all the way in the back. That's the first... That's our priority. We ain't going nowhere near... I think I'm gonna have to skip out on this damn special condition. Because it just... It doesn't make sense right now, because I feel like they just set you up to fail if you try to do that. But you know what? Mortimort could probably bait Giselle. Mortimort could probably bait Giselle into coming out with the... With the thing. You know what I'm talking about. Butterfly Dream. But is it even worth it, my dude? Let's come over here with this detox, though. Definitely want that for my attackers, like, please. Oh, wow, she went all the way back.
I'll go.
I think we're gonna go back too. We're gonna move everybody back because I'm not moving up. I don't even. That is not like. That is. No. That is definitely waiting to happen.
Darkness.
Nah, fam. Everybody move back.
Let's go.
Everybody move back. She can handle the angels if they attack her. Nice. They putting in work.
I'll show you.
Deadline. Damn. Does this dude get new attacks? I don't think I've ever seen him use that one.
No, no more.
So we're gonna come over here and bait these dudes like, what y'all on? What y'all trying to do, my boy? Butterfly dream. Dummies. They gonna fall for it too, because they dummies. I'm hoping it's not game on. I'm letting them do whatever, because obviously I can't control them. So, here's hoping.
To do this.
Here's hoping that if they die, that it doesn't matter. Here's hoping to that, you know? She needs some experience. Get her that experience. Popo, there's nothing she can do in that situation. There's nothing Popo can do against that Giselle. Like, literally, that is a 9-1 matchup, my dude. That is, no, that's not a 9-1. So you can probably still do damage with, like, magic. But that still feels like a 9-1 matchup. Let's come over here and whirlwind. Yeah, that's game. Game for you, Angel. I see they're not saying anything. They're not popping off. They too serious right now. Orb fragment number 4. Nice. Delicious. Song orb. We need that. Wow. Real talk?
Ready? Go!
We need to raise Mortimer's speed because he is too goddamn slow. We actually might be able to take care of both of these right now. Boom, boom, boom. Yeah, thanks for weakening them up. I actually might be able to just smack them. Yup. Smacking for 106. Preserve that SP. No experience because you are a scrub. And who's going next? Get that song meter built. That's what we probably want to do. I'm actually going to smack you and let my girl follow up and kill you. And Mortimort wants to be kind of like placed in the middle. Defiance.
Let's go.
Defiance, League of Legends. Defiance sounds like a video game. And then I realize it is a video game. Oh wait, what she need? Only 60 what? 69 to kill? She's doing 67 with that. Flash strike. Get pierced! Angel feather. Look at that, more is spawning, and guess what? They're in the center.
You bastard!
And they made it even almost impossible.
Control yourself, Dante. I am.
I guess we'll move on.
Angels, I'll kill each and every one of you.
Wait, my dude. Like, did they really try to get my ass? did they really just try to get my ass? We're gonna move on. That should be the end for this guy on the side. Boom, 56. I guess we have nothing, no choice but to move off. Alto defeats 3 or more enemies, really?
Darkness,
I didn't even see that one. Shavar Principle. I see we ain't building up meter though.
What should I do?
Popo, you are going to sit back and relax. I think I'm just gonna have, like, Lizette, like, away. You know? Lizette is just a detriment. Like, come on, my dude.
No. No more.
Skill, Butterfly Dream. Butterfly Dreamer. I hope that doesn't. Okay, good. Because that would have sucked so hard if that just happened. She came down, attacked the damn doll, and then basically just went straight down after attacking the doll. That would have sucked. She could probably heart shot. What is that? Almost an instant kill. May instant kill, not elemental. That's actually pretty dope. 105. Let's just snipe. Just snipe, Popo. You're one of the fastest units on the field right now. Just sit there.
Let's go.
Let's go, indeed. You better calm that down right now. Nice scythe attack. Didn't a kill though, so I don't know why you didn't waste that speed to kill.
I'll go.
Well, there's not much I can do right here, so. Boom. I see his spear attacks don't actually affect his allies. Just snipe this guy for the one. Well, we made it this far in. Suspend save. You know what? No. What we're gonna do. Maybe raise everybody's speed and movement. Yup. In this position, I can raise everybody's speed and movement, which is going to be lovely. Yup, right in the wind, baby. That's really one of the best, like, support magic, I think. Because it boosts everybody's move by 2, I believe. And then it gives you more speed, which is lovely. Which is what Mortimer's actually really needs. Bye. Come on, line up.
Let's go.
Line up for my guys. Line up for me. Nice, she can take this one out. Does that move her forward? I think it does, yeah. She shouldn't be in the range of the Giselle. And of course, more spawns! Delicious! More spawnage! Hey, we just want to make it aware to you that there's a difficulty spike, so we're going to spawn endless amounts of enemies, and we're going to raise the boss's levels up by at least 20 times more than you.
You're just an impediment if you cannot fight.
God damn, they tried to pull some Shinigami Tensei bullshit in this fight. Like, you don't understand.
Fight till I die.
Do you know how bad this would have been if we didn't level up? Like, Jesus. Bah. Boss Senpai.
My response.
Ooh, nice. Let him ask some questions. Ooh, and he's about to get to go again.
You need to do this.
Gotta do it. How far can she attack? We're gonna save every step of the day now. Cause if Giselle gets down here and attacks one of my lower level demons, which is it's pretty much ripped.
No more.
I want to see if I can do another butterfly dream. No, I think I should just hold on to my SP for now. And just get her in the position to where we can react and do stuff. Actually, from right here, she should be able to shoot this dude. Maybe even kill. No, not kill. Alright, let's just shoot. Absorb! She missed one of the shots. It's a good thing it's a multi-hit thing, because she gets... Her accuracy could miss. And then you can miss one attack, and you miss the opportunity of doing a lot of damage. But with multiple hits like that, even if you miss once, it's like you still at least do some kind of damage. Dorothy... That should actually kill.
Here I go.
Ha!
Such a frail creature.
Bye, senpai.
I'll go.
Alto, you'll probably definitely want to deal with this guy ASAP, and then run away ASAP, because why not? It's all about hit and run, it looks like. I swear to goodness. Are we gonna get another bunch of spawns? Songle herb. Not a bunch of spawns, but... we need to come over here and maybe help these guys out. Will Gale Slash kill this guy? Yes, it will. Dude, that animation is pretty superb. Or fragment number 4. Special condition has been met, thank you. That's exactly what we need.
Darkness will swallow you!
Shabbat, principal!
What should I do?
Popo, come up. Support trigger on Mortimort. Long shot that dude, because you should be able to. Well, let's long shot this one. Nice, 52, 53. That's 105. I think. Yeah, that's correct math. And of course, more angels! Did you thought this was gonna be easy?
Damn it. There's more.
Are you giving up?
Never!
Never!
I knew never conceded, regardless of how dire the situation. I will continue to fight until my dying breath.
I'm not Elk! I'm Alto!
I'm Alto! I'm Alto! Well, they don't move. As long as you don't get in their damn... As long as you don't move into the range of their 8 trigrams, you okay. You smart. You alright, apparently. Those stats are just... They're stacked. They're definitely stacked, my dude. Well, Saki is about to level up, which is a cool thing, because I'm not going to feel bad about what I'm about to do. Stance? Better yet, I should maybe suspend save. I am not playing around in this fight, dude. Maybe what we can do... 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We'll, like, have Mortimort go, like, 1, 2, and then 1, 2, right here. Bring out Giselle, and then your boy can just smack up and then run away. That's what I'm thinking about doing. Sparrow strike one of these dudes. Oh, hell yeah. But 80... Okay, she can definitely kill one. Alright, let's go for this one. What if that was the side effects? The sound effects for everything she just did. That'd be hilarious. And she leveled up. No pop-off? Alright, more agility is good.
I need to do this.
Song. Add barrier. Like, I don't even know if barrier is, like... How long does barrier last? And what the fuck does barrier do? It doesn't sound like protect. Maybe it increases defense. Maybe we do need it. What else are we gonna use PP for now? Other than healing. Maybe we want to save it for healing. Yeah, let's save it for healing. Let's wait. She's better off doing nothing.
I'll go.
I should be able to get over... Nope. Yeah, I don't know how I feel about that. Especially since Klaus would just... Oh, hey, what's going on, smack? Because he can move, what, four? He can move four. One, two, three, four, and then one, two, three from Lion's Roar, if I'm not mistaken. It's three? It's two. Yeah, three. Lion's Roar and Blue Meteor are his specialties. So maybe I should just help them kill these cats over here. I feel like Alto should be over here, because they'll be fine over there. I feel like they'll be fine over there. Alto would just want to come over here. Come over here, help Sakuya out.
What should I do?
Long shot, that's what you're gonna do.
That's what you're gonna do, sister! Long shot that ass.
105. The speed up effect has disappeared. Oh wow, she came over here to help us too. Nice. She might kill.
Here I go.
I doubt it though. 60. Not good enough. Well, everybody over there, just about everybody, can counter.
Darkness will swallow you.
Darkness will swallow you. Darkness. I know your weakness.
Defiance! Defy! We must defy! Defy! Testify!
Objectify!
No.
Defy! No, just wait. Just wait your ass off. Just wait your ass off.
I need to do this.
She can come over here and kill this guy. And then Alto, on his next turn, can come over here and kill that guy. This right here is risky, so I'm gonna save it. I'm not trying to engage them bosses right now. I am scared for my life right now. I am not trying to engage them bosses, you feel me? Angel Feather. Nice. Hermit Orb 2, nice, dodge up. Ooh, delicious. Oh, look, more angels!
Come more of them.
Non-stop angels!
Damn you all to hell! You bastards! Everyone, step back.
What?
I will take it from here.
Whoa.
Rodolph!
What the hell is Rodolph about to do? Everyone moves to the specified grid. Alto is defeated and allies defeated. Oh! An updated victory condition. Everybody's gotta get out, huh? I will take on the enemy myself. Everyone else retreat immediately. Really? Is he about to do some kind of special kamikaze or something? Speed up effect has disappeared. This might be a good time to try to... Okay, you know what? This is it. I think this is the time to actually try to engage and then run. Alright. So this is it. Our time is now. So what we're gonna try to do is, because we just got an updated goddamn... Everyone must move to the specified grid to win condition. We're gonna come over here. Wipe these dudes out. Can I do a back attack and maybe kill immediately? Probably with double slash. Yeah, probably with double slash. Yep, 222. Mortimer, you're gonna help me out for a second. Mortimer, you're about to help my ass out. Follow up. Alto and Mortimer. Ugh! Here's the thing though, Mortimer has to have that speed from Popo for this to work out Giselle, I'm hoping Giselle just runs up on my ass. So we gotta avoid Klaus. That's the thing right now. We gotta avoid Klaus. So let's calculate some shit. So Klaus can go 1, 2, 3, 4, and then he has a range of 3, so 1, 2, 3. So they're probably gonna try to double up on my ass. So Morty will need to, man, the problem with Morty is she ain't as fast as Alto. Alright, you know what? Let's see something really quick. Alto still needs to move over there regardless. Let's move like right here. He can go 1, 2, 3, 4, and then 1, 2, 3. If I move right here, maybe she'll come and take the bait. Speed up effect is gone. I need that speed.
Let's go.
Sakuya, yeah. Take your ass and Lizette ass out of here. Get out of here.
No. No more.
Butterfly Dream. Popo is actually going to stay by these two and actually give them the speed they need. Yeah, this is actually going to be pretty fucking reckless. Here we go. Everybody just get ready to fucking run. Get ready to run. Get ready to fucking run. Run your dicks away. Get ready to fucking run. Your speed is about to, yeah.
What should I do?
You're fast, so you're gonna have speed up on all these guys. They need it, because we need to get away. And we also want to try to lure her out. So this should work. Hopefully it works. If she doesn't, we got a problem. We gonna have a problem. They trying to get out too, damn.
My turn has commenced.
Alright. Thing is, I gotta get your girl out of there ASAP. Luckily her movement should be up. Oh wow, she came over here to attack. Best thing is, the spot where that doppelganger was the spot where Klaus could actually reach us. Yeah, he's not gonna move. We actually might be able to take her on by ourselves. As long as we do this right. We actually might be able to take on Giselle by ourselves, which is actually pretty lit. Thing is, we can't go up. If we go up one, that's when Xeno will fucking come, because we'll be in the range of his 8 trigrams, and I ain't about to have that. Fuck that. Nah. Damn it. Alright, I need to engage. That's all. I don't need to hit, right? I just need to engage and leave. I don't need it to hit. And we just got the special condition. Nice. We might be able to take her ass out, but... nah. Rodolph, please. Ice, baby. Defiance. Nice, he tucked the aggro off. He's gotten away, he's got Guardian, so she can't get over there. Oh my god, that counter though. Thank god.
Let's go.
Get the fuck out of here. You out. Stop dawdling and get a move on.
What should I do?
Popo, you can't really help anybody right now. Mm-hmm. Yeah, if she... Damn, Morty Mort. Alto gets to go again, and then he can, like, run the fuck away. But the problem is... I think Mortimer can get one shot if she decides to go after a witch. And if that's the case, I don't want to suspend the save right now, because that could actually screw everything over. So, Popo, if you move... Like, look at the fucking magic attack and physical attack, my dude, and look at our defense. Like, it's there is a difference. There's no song I can sing right now. There's nothing I can do to actually help her. Popo, you already got the speed up on people, so you're just gonna get the hell out of here. There's like nothing much you can really do. Maybe Lizette can come over there and try to use Protect? Well, I would actually have to build up some PP. I gotta build up PP. This way, she can do Kaboom, move, build up PP, and then we can do Protect, and then we can get the fuck out of there. Lizette goes before. So, yes, so... Give her that move. Dorothy is just like, hey, what y'all waiting for, man?
I'll go.
Alto's like, fuck this. Alto? We actually might be able to take her ass out, man. Nah, man, she got too much health. I wish Ewan was here so I could ink bullet that ass. The power of money ain't gonna save us today.
I need to do this.
Like, I could come over here, but... Lizette? I'm hoping she doesn't go for it. Song. You know what? Mortimer can move a 6. She can move 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So, let's get her in the range to where Lizette would be able to heal. Come on, Morty.
My turn has commenced.
Oh, yes, Rodolph. Oh, my God. That. Bro. Bro, you saved our lives for stepping in the way like that.
No.
We getting the fuck out of here. Let's get out of here. Morty, don't do nothing. Rodolph is that boy. Hey, dude, don't bring her over here. Don't bring her over here, don't. Don't bring her over here. We got the special conditions, dude. We gotta get the hell out of here. I'm actually gonna sit right here in front of these two so they can move along faster. She can't reach us. She can't reach none of my witches right now. Oh boy, here come these angels. Yo, I think we might have it. We might have it. Those dudes didn't start moving until now, which is hilarious.
I'll go.
Alto, I would get... Wait, if Alto gets out of here, does that... Do we win the map? Alright, we're here. Okay, never mind. We don't win the map. We still gotta move everybody else, my dude. And then out of nowhere, Xeno teleports and shit? That'd be so bogus. Let's actually have our back turn.
My turn has commenced.
Oh, going out there, your boy Redhead.
Red line! Green line!
Everybody get on the Giselle red line. Dante's like, fuck this, I'm leaving. That bitch too strong. Bitch too strong. Alright, we're gonna wait again so Lizette can get the hell out of here next turn.
I need to do this.
Well, they should be able to get out of here next turn. These angels though. Rodolph! You got this, bro. Defiance. He's getting his turn faster now. Popo.
What should I do?
There we go. We all should be able to leave. Mortimer needs to get out of here. What should I do? Run! Run! That's what you should do. Dorothy is actually waiting for her friends. She didn't actually run all the way. Oh boy. Rodolph. Oh, he has 1 HP. Wow. Rodolph.
No. No more.
Get the hell out of there. It's all going to burn again. Rodolph the one hiding now. He'll be running too. Getting our back pinned to the wall, man. Here comes Giselle.
Here I come. Rubbing in the rest of them. The best of them.
Oh my god. Red line. Laser
beam.
Like, goddamn. I'm going after Dorothy. Now you gotta. You burning Dorothy, dude? Dorothy, it's time for you to leave. Dorothy is riding for her crew right now. Dorothy is literally riding for her crew. We need to get to the city quick. There's nothing we can do, bro.
To do this.
Fuck you, Xeno. You just a level 15 bitch to me. Hurry, everyone, this way. Oh my god, that fight.